like this when there is nothing in it, and you are able to take this little lid off right here, and you just take your water, and you're able to add it in right here. And you're able to take your seeds, and you can put them in this little sponge right here, so they will grow. And you can put it right in like that. This one. And once you have all of your seeds planted just like this, you are able to take your light and you can attach it to the bottom just like this. There is an arrow showing you which way for it to go on top. And it will snap right into place. It's super great because you can just turn it on like this, and this is how it looks. It's super bright, and like this, and these are what you are able to put your plant down in, and these are the little sponges that you can put your seed into. There's 24 of them, so you're able to have a couple extras. Whenever they're finished growing, you just stick them in like that, and you're able to put them right down in there. That's how all of them are. Add it into the bottom, into the cap, how much you will need. And you need one of the plant A and from the plant B. And you will add this to 1 liter of water. Just put 1 liter into your bottom of your plants and keep them healthy. Back on. You can turn this on just like this. Turn it on. It has this nice bright light, a vegetable button, a flower button, and a pump button. The vegetable button, you are able to turn this on if you have vegetables in there, and it will go for 16 hours, and then it will sleep for 8 hours. Whenever you want to turn on this pump function, you are able to just switch that on, and it will go 12 hours, it will sleep. Like so, and you can just plant them down in that, like so. The moisture all in one place. You can put these on and it will keep them totally moist and will make them grow even more. They are, you are able to adjust this plant so it can be as far down as it needs to be. So if they're just growing out, like this. Cater, so it is, shows the water level, and it is super great to be able to monitor your plants and keep an eye on them. I love it because it makes gardening super simple, and these plants grow, and they're super strong, and I absolutely love it, and you guys should check this out.